Hello, I'm Seventh Fleet, and welcome to the Midway Tournament. Considering that if I load in all the ships, it's over around 120,000 blocks loaded in at once, and that really lags a lot. We're just gonna get started. First up, we have Causes Mars. We're gonna spawn that in as the deep water card. Versus. Stop turning. Stop it. Versus Joe12473's get wrecked. He'll spawn in as the Onyx Watch. There he goes. These are both enemy AI ships, as you can see, so I'm not having any influence over them at all. Right away, a huge barrage of explosive rounds is coming in towards to get wrecked. Looks like it did some damage. Ooh, the Mars is listing quite a lot. It might still be just settling in the water or something else. That turret looks like it got ripped off. Looks like most of the damage so far, aside from that turret, is just some of the slopes. Nothing too big yet. Over here, oh, it's lost some of its gun barrels. Oh, those turrets are starting to fire now. It's lost one turret. No, it looks like two turrets, three turrets or so. Another turret. And those explosive shells are going right to the turret base. They're penetrating all the way there and just destroying it. Let's see, over here, how's it going? Not too bad. They haven't taken that much damage yet. A few of the broadside turrets have gotten destroyed. Looks like these are going to start to be put into use in just a moment, the way it's traversing the water. Yeah, he's taking some serious damage on his gun barrels. See, these should turn in just a moment. He's only lost one of his front turrets. He's lost, looks like, two or three. Yeah, two of his side turrets as of now. And he lost a ton of his firepower right there. Okay, these should rotate within a few seconds now to start firing. I'm not sure why they're not yet. There they are. Oh, well, that was a lucky shot that one had. It took out most of the turrets on the side. And that one, no, that's still there. It's just spinning around wildly. Ooh, it's still kind of anyone's game right now. Although the fact that all this is turning, the turret is turning. Time may turn now. Unless this turret sustains a lot of damage. And some of the barrels fall off, or even the firing pieces, or the turret itself. It still has most of its top turrets intact. This turret is intact, while disabled to some extent. It's still working. Well, half of it is now. It's hard to say. Is there a firing piece still here? Yeah, there's a barrel there. There's a barrel and firing piece still there, it seems. Right now, it's still anyone's game. This turret, there's no repair in this, so if a turret or some of your ship gets blown up, it's done forever. Just like that gun right there. Is the turret almost getting to the point where it's just gonna start shooting itself? Not quite yet. If it rotates to the other side, this thing, so it gets a right broadside, that would spell game over for this. It already looks like that Causes Mars is probably going to win, but it's still anyone's game with these heavy rounds coming in. So right now, the turrets that are actually being used, it has... Ooh, that may have just taken... Okay, it has half of the first turret, or it did. I think it's gone now. No, not yet. Both barrels on the, well, both firing pieces on the what is that, like fourth or second turret. That turret, so that's three turrets total, two main ones, one small one. This one has, are those firing pieces gone? The barrels are gone on that, it looks like. You know, it's still pretty even right now. If this turret gets knocked off, that could spell disaster for the Mars. Oh, that would have been close. Is this gonna bounce up and hit something? No, they just hit the steering propeller some, which could cause steering issues. And considering there's no things to, there's no other propellers now to make it rotate the other way. Well, there probably is in the front. Is there? No, there isn't, huh? I'm not sure there's a rudder. It does not appear there is. This could be interesting. The get wrecked though has taken a really big beating though. This turret's still kind of spinning around. So is that, this barrel is still there? Is it still shooting though? Oh, that was close. That one almost got taken out for good if it wasn't already. I think it is. It doesn't appear to be aiming. So now it looks like it's just down to this turret. Ooh, that was... Oh, it only has... Of effective ones, it only has this turret and this turret. I know there's all of these left, but it doesn't look like it's planning to turn anytime soon. Now, once, if there's no ammo left in the ship, or it can't fire, or the AI is destroyed, which would lead to so many other things, it's considered disqualified. Or it sinks all the way. I think that the Mars has won this round. I don't see... it's trying to turn at it, but there's nothing that it can really do. I mean, these turrets, do they even have gun barrels on? Yeah, they do, but they're not turning anytime soon. By the looks of things. Oh, it's turning. That is turning though. Is he gonna shoot any rounds at it? There's just a firing piece left. I'm not sure if that has any aiming angle at all on it. Oh, and that turret fell off. I'm gonna call it now. Causes Mars wins the first round. We'll be back in just a moment with the second round. Hello, and we're back with round two of the Midway tournament. We're gonna spawn in now, get wrecked, since that's already selected. Now, the second round, we spawn them facing parallel to each other, like this. Facing the same way. Let's see, can we squeeze out a bit more distance? That'll work. Now we're gonna spawn the Midway competition Mars from Cause, facing the same way. Wait for the loading. All right, here it goes. Oh, this is gonna be intense. Ooh, that took out a lot of turrets right there. Oh. Ah. Oh, it took out a lot of its firepower right there. Are these still shooting? Well. Huh, it's hard to say. Does it appear that they are. It depends. Right now, a large number of these turrets is still active right here, and that could finish off the Mars. Ooh, that was a hurtful barrage that really got it. It only has one broadside only turret left. Oh, they get a ram. Oh, they're ramming. This should be interesting. Those front turrets are actually doing something now. Or at least this one is. It's right up in its face now too. This could hurt a lot. Depends if that one shoots first. If that one shoots before this one does, it might knock off that turret. Oh. Huh. Didn't destroy the gun barrel. Ooh. And oh, it tanked it. And it's just a firing piece now. I'm not sure if that one can even still shoot. This looks like it's just blowing up its own turret now. Wow. I thought that we were wrecked. I had this one at first. With how many turrets disabled on the side of this? This is interesting. Ooh. I think that finished off that one for good. Yeah. There's some of the top turrets in the back turret left, but it doesn't look like it wants to turn right now. Its firing restraints might be screwing it over right now. Did that one just shoot through its own turret? Oh, that turret's not doing anything. I wonder if the side one is. It might. That's hard to tell right now. Can't really tell through the ship. I love too that this thing that it seems that causes Mars is winning, and he covered it in slopes too. It's all sloped really. This one has a lot of slopes too, but it's lacking in some places also. Like it. Cause even used these ones right here. Those. Ooh, this could still be anyone's game now that this one. No, it hasn't turned yet. This could still be anyone's game. This one's. This one's shooting now. That could cause a lot of trouble. Oh, it's out of range. Oh. Is this still shooting? It might be out of that one. I think it is. That turret is spun around like crazy. Oh, I don't know what's wrong with this one. I wonder if the AI down there is destroyed or something. That could cause trouble though. You know, this still might change the thing. The get wrecked still might win. Oh, the back turret now is shooting. This could turn the tide entirely. That turret is rotating around now. Oh, what? It like suddenly came back to life. That's weird. I'm not sure how useful this one is anymore with most of its gauge increases, it looks like, gone. I'm not even sure if it's even shooting anymore. Oh, I thought it was going to take out that turret entirely. Oh, this could even turn out to be a stalemate. I don't know, though. It depends on what's firing, still. What is that? Oh, that's some of the top turrets. They're just floating for some reason. This is very interesting. These are two well-balanced competitors. Oh, they could hurt him again. Ooh, that actually ripped out a hole, fairly good-sized hole right there. Can we see ammo in any of them yet? No, we can't yet. There are no endpoint selection cards in this competition, so it's not just get a bunch of guns and drill straight to the ammo barrels, because that's boring. This turret still seems to be, both of its barrels on this still seem to be working. If the Mars can incapacitate that turret, it might win. But it looks like only one of its barrels is shooting on this side. I don't know about these ones. That looks like a regular barrel that's not connected to anything. If it somehow ends up rotating to its right side, then the get wrecked is probably doomed. I'll get a ram again. Oh, they already dead. They just got lightly pumped. Are they gonna shoot it? Is it gonna shoot itself? It might try to fire prematurely and then hit something as it moves into its line of fire. Hot, another collision. No, it's just sliding up. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, that could really hurt it. If this shoots, it's probably gonna go right into an ammo barrel. That was a lag spike. I think I may have hit an ammo barrel. Oh, this might be the end for the Mars. If the get wrecked wins this one, we'll have to go to round 3. If the Mars wins this one, it moves on to the next match. Ah, there's background noise, that's irritating. If this turret gets taken out right here, it's probably it's almost for sure game over for the Mars. That appears to be the only operational weapon it has left right now, really. Aw, this one, these two barrels appear to be working. They're pointing at it. Let's see if they shoot. Yes, that one shoots. I don't know about the other one. It might be because of a failsafe right now. That one seems to have shot itself right there. Oh, that turret might be incapacitated. If it gets a lucky shot off and destroys that turret or incapacitates it, it might even be in a stalemate. Or Mars might be able to just whittle away at it enough. So that's the downside of making it of only having turrets useful on one side. It's not like these ones are untouched. While these ones on this side are entirely destroyed. Oh. Huh. This firing arc on this one might be decreased greatly too. Are there any barrels on that? If this gun can line up and shoot this one again, this turret is can it, will it shoot some? Oh no, wait. It's doing some weird maneuver. Oh, if the get wrecked goes fast enough, it might go right into the line of these, but it doesn't look like it. Due to the, is that from the steering props being broken? It's hard to tell. It's moving really weirdly. The turret's spinning around all nuts. Oh, this turret can it shoot now, I bet. Yes. Oh, this could be it. They're both really cool ships. Oh, this could be it. This could, the Mars can completely annihilate the get wrecked right now if these ones could start shooting. Wait, what are they doing? What are they doing? They're pointing the other way. That's odd. But this turret is shooting now. Could still be anyone's game. I don't think so though. I think the Mars is one. Let's see what happens. So those turrets are acting all weird again. Oh, it's turning. Okay, will it turn enough to hit it, or is it rotating still? Ah, it's still rotating. The loss of its turning props has made it steer rather oddly. Oh. Will these turrets work? No. It appears they don't have enough motorized barrels to turn themselves through the ship to some extent. Or maybe they do, and it's just some firing restraints. I'm not sure. Oh, they turret it on top of it. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna call this now. That turret is gone. This turret is still there, but it doesn't appear to be turning to that side anytime soon. Causes Mars wins both rounds, and now we'll advance to the next match. I'll be here in the next match in just a moment. Hello, I'm Stone Fleets, and welcome to match 2. Next, we have the Ayla by CERN. Spawn that in. Ooh, I spawned that a bit too low. I'll let it float up some. Aha, there. That should do it. Let me go a bit farther. Let me let it rotate some. Okay, there. That should do. And the, what is it? Mirana by Magist, if that's how you say it. Correct me if I'm wrong, which I probably am. Okay, here we go. Hopefully this doesn't spawn. Okay, it really didn't. It's not going to do anything of a disadvantage to it. It's already in the water where it should be. Oh, right away a bunch of shots from the, what is it, Ayla come in. The Mariner Hull, it has a lot of side turrets, wow. Oh, that front turret's already kind of destroyed for the most part. Might still be able to shoot, but it won't do much. Whoa, look at that. That is a large ship with a lot of cannons. Oh my god. Holy crap, that is a really big volley. But this is also though a lot of side cannons shooting at it. What was that? That is a window. Or a railing, it looks like. It looks funny, that long thing gun barrel. That is a lot of shells coming in. Look at that, that is a huge volley. This is an interesting ship design, having almost lower and middle deck with no sidewalls at all, really. With all the turrets on the side. This looks like a triple hold battleship, it seems. Yeah, I guess it's also functioning as spaced armor. This one looks like it's gonna be a really tough nut to crack. It's huge too, it's really big. It's also probably because it's just so wide. It's one of the reasons it makes it look so big. And that's cool, that looks like it has supports right there. This was a tough matchup. Looks like the Ayla might have this one. This front turret though is still shooting for now. And this one is still just hammering away at it. It has to take in that much damage that I can see. That's interesting, the cannon design right here. Just simply an outer layer, it looks like. If it takes a few hits, it seems that probably some of it will fall off the armoring. No, it goes through the middle some. Google Chrome, what do you want? No, I know you're out of date, but I don't want to have to reinstall you to update you. Alright. I think the Ayla has this one. Well, there goes that turret. Is the front turret incapacitated yet? Yep, it is. The only turret still active is that one, and the rear one, which can't turn yet. Let's let this play out just for a minute. Maybe it'll turn. This is a really tough matchup. I bet we're gonna get ammo explosion on the inside of this in a moment. Where's this? Is this the ammo? That's the AI in there. Oh, and it's sinking. I like it when ships sink. As opposed to just kind of like floating there because they're made out of like aluminum or that kind of thing. Oh, there goes that turret. Wait, is this turret shooting some? It might be shooting through it. Yeah. Yeah, real tough matchup though. This is a really cool design. It looks a lot bigger than it, like than 10,000 blocks, but it's not. I believe I've checked all these. Yeah. 9,999 blocks. There's just so many turrets, so many guns. Holy crap! This might be the ship that beats. I've spawned them all and not like fighting each other, just to see how bad the lag would be if I spawned them all in at once. They were all on the same team though. And this one I think by far has the most guns on it by twice as much as the leading competitor. I'm not sure who the leading competitor is, but that's the most guns I've seen on any ship so far. Oh, the back turret's gonna shoot some. And probably get incapacitated soon. I've checked every blueprint with the block analyzer thing. There is no aim point in any of them. So. Oh, that might take out the turret. Yep. It's turning broadside, it's gonna get wrecked now. I believe it was Siren that has built a lot of the deep water guarded airships. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe he's built a lot of them like the Moraine, what are the ones? Swordfish and Wanda. Those ones. Okay, yeah, just to avoid keeping this really long. So to the point where it takes tons and tons of episodes to showcase the entire thing. I'm gonna call it. The Ayla wins this one. I'll see you in the next round in just a moment. Okay, we're back for the second round now. We're gonna spawn the Ayla first. Let's move sideways about this much. Nope, slow down there. One of the Miranda next. Here it goes. Okay, now all these turrets on the side of Miranda should see a lot of action. Oh, here comes the first barrage. Oh, all of them are aiming at the bridge. Seems. That is a lot of cannons. I know I've said that, but holy crap. Oh, here comes another. Here comes the Miranda returning fire. It seems so far, judging by the first two matches, that the way their winner is almost going to be introduced is not by the AI or ammo barrels getting taken out, or but by all the guns getting taken out. That seems to be the weak link here. I didn't expect that. I'm not sure anyone expected that. Seems how most people mainly armored their hull a lot, but didn't armor their gun emplacements very much at all. That seems to be where a lot of them are failing. Because all the damage that we've seen these ships take mainly has been to the turrets and such, since they're not targeting the hull trying to get to ammo barrels. I don't see that much damage yet. Oh, that's a big turret missing. I don't see too much. Is there even an AI in here, or is it buried down somewhere? Yeah, it's buried somewhere. That top turret is still intact. For now. Let me see the top turret fire. Wonder how much damage that does. And I missed it, look, it seems. Well, I'm not sure if that was that one or a different one. Oh, that might be the end of this turret. Ah. Yeah. It's out of action now. It's all up to the turrets embedded in the hole now. Can they defeat the Ayla? Oh, he's lost a lot of turrets right here, actually. Fight's slowly evening out. But, Miranda has lost a lot more turrets. The whole shape almost looks like a really big version of the clay from the Onyx Watch. Oh, it's showing it's rare, this one and well. Yep, and the only rare defense it has now is gone. Oh, did it take out a bunch of its propellers? Yeah. This is a tough competitor, a really tough competitor. The number of turrets on it too, gives a lot of chance for, allows it to take a lot of damage without being compromised if someone gets a lucky shot and takes out a turret. This is going to be the last match for today. I should probably be able to upload the next one tomorrow. Well, actually, if somehow Miranda wins this, we'll have to go to round 3 and I'll upload that today still. Yeah, looks like it's it for it. Is it capsizing? It might be capsizing. Or is it just moving sideways? Oh, it might capsize some, considering it's off balance now right here. Yeah. It's a lot of thrust trying to push it over on the bottom. Alright, I'm gonna call it now. Ayla wins this one and advances to the next match for round 2. So, what is it? Looks like semifinals. Semifinals, it seems. Anyway, I've been 7th Fleet. If you enjoyed the video, please rate, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time.